Orcutt, and I am accepting the 2014 Indigenous Water Challenge. I would like to take the opportunity to dedicate this to my father, Lawrence Dud Orcutt, who recently suffered a terrible stroke. I was nominated by Kayla Brown, Sunshine Jackson, Lila Moon, and Becca Miller Jackson. I come from a fishing family, but my career started in Hupa as a Hupa high school intern. I graduated to college, a degree in fishery biologist, and I worked for the Hoopa Valley tribe since I've gotten out of school, and helped to had the honor to create a fisheries and work to create a fisheries program at Hoopa. Today I just came out of a meeting where we met with the Bureau of Reclamation, the federal agencies that manage and have some control and say over this water here that I'm talking about. And over the years, if it hasn't been for this tribe and what we've done here, there wouldn't be the water that we see here today. And I've always said that it's just, my job is to keep a lifestyle here for our people, part of the culture, who the people are here, and the water is a big part of that. So that's what I've tried to do. The dams on our rivers have, in the cases of the Trinity River water, have allowed agribusiness to make millions, if not billions of dollars off of the diversion of Trinity River water. And yet, during the summer, and this summer especially, the drought that our people will be seeing in our river, are the effects of the drought, is warm and hot, algae-infested water, and it's our hope and my prayer that salmon don't die like we've seen in 2002 here, whether they're adults or juvenile fish, only so that billionaires can continue to ship mutant mandarin oranges overseas. Enough is enough. The tribes in this area need to come together to protect our people, the fish, the land, and the water in our ways. Please keep this issue in your prayers. I nominate Danny Jordan, my cousin Melvin Moon, the Natural Resource Director for the Quileute Tribe, my fisherman uncle Clyde Berry Moon, and my fisher girls and activists Presley Grace and Ani Rose Orcutt. You have 24 hours. Jump in. Okay. Oh boy. Jeff fished me out now. Got good intern, Tommy.
Go, Dad.
As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sisters, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sisters, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that